Don't let him be on the right foot.